Hello, welcome to MooMooMath, where we upload a new math video or study skill video each day. In this video, I would like to solve one-step equations that include fractions. So let's go ahead and jump in. With this first one, we know in order to solve the one-step equation, we need to get p by itself. And in order to do that, what we can do is we will subtract 5.5 from each side. Well, before we get started, what I would like to do is go ahead and convert this to an improper fraction. So 2 times 5 is 10 plus 1 is 11 halves plus p is equal to, and I'm going to make 6 a fraction by converting it to 6 over 1. Next, what I will do is, to get rid of the 11 halves, I will subtract 11 halves. And what I do to one side, I will need to do to both sides. So it is minus 11 halves. So these cancels. So we are now left with p is equal to 6 over 1 minus 11 halves. Well, you know when you subtract fractions, you need a common denominator. So that will be 2. So 1 will go into 2 2 times, and 2 times 6 is 12. So now I will have 12 halves minus 11 halves, and when I subtract that, equals 1 half. And so that will be your answer. So again, what I did was to isolate the, first I converted it to an improper fraction, to isolate the p, I subtracted 11 halves from both sides, and then I found the common denominator, which was 2. 1 will go into 2, 2 times 2 times 6 is 12, and then I subtract those 2 with 1 half. Okay, let's go ahead and work another one, and we'll pick up the pace a little bit. Okay, in order to get started first, I'm just going to go ahead and convert this to an improper fraction. 2 times 1 is 2, plus 1 is 3 halves, is equal to negative 5 fourths. Now, to isolate the m, I now need to add 3 halves to both sides, so it will be m plus 3 halves minus 3 halves is equal to negative 5 fourths. Plus 3 halves. These two, I wrote that wrong. I wrote that as a 1/3. Anyway, these two cancel. And so now I am left with m is equal to, I need to find a common denominator, and 2 will go into 4 2 times. So this will becomes a 4, and 2 times 3 is 6. So I have negative 5 fourths minus, plus 6 fourths, and that ends up working out to be 1 fourth. Okay, next let's move down to our last one, and it is going to be 9 1/3 is equal to 5/3. First thing I will do is convert it to an improper fraction. 3 times 9 is 27 plus 1 is 28/3 equals 5/3 n. Now, in order to get rid of the 5/3 over here, I will subtract 5/3. And what I do to one side, I will need to do to the other side. This is easy because we already have a common denominator. So I just take 28 minus 5 because these two cancel. So n is equal to 28 minus 5 is 23 over 3. And then that will convert to 3 will go into 23 7 times with 2 left over. So that becomes n is equal to 7 2/3. Okay, I hope that helps with setting up one-step equation with fractions.